조선 시대에도 이 대밭을 아주 옆에서 살면 신선이 든다고 여겼습니다.
The old days, true, living beside the bamboo forest, and
the
gentry
and the temples covered.
The Yunzhengdo, the poet Shijo, at the beginning of the Joseon.
This person, the political joy, felt when he came back to his hometown and lived in the woods.
Giving up any kind of political activity.
그런 시를 많이 남겼습니다.